So we are here at the Miramar Palace at the workshop Quantum Spintronics Interfaces. We gathered about 70 people from all over the world. They are discussing the future of quantum spintronics and of computing and topological insulators, Majorana fermions. So Tineke will try to explain first about spintronics, and I'll try to explain a little bit more about what is quantum spintronics.
And spintronics is all about the quantum property spin of the electron. In today's devices, mostly charge is used, electron charge, to make memory, to do certain operations, and we would now also try to use the spin. Spin is what gives rise to magnetism, and so it is already used in memory today and in many devices, but it is used in a classical kind of way, and now we would like to use it in a quantum way, because we would like to reduce size of our devices and use really the quantum properties of the spin.
Quantum properties of the spin are the focus of this workshop, and people are trying to use the spin in materials where the spin is locked to the orbit. So such materials with strong spin spin-orbit interaction, they are known also as topological insulators. So in the context of the present workshop, the topological insulators, they are not interesting just because of their interesting topological properties, but because of the strength of the spin-orbit interaction. So one can view them as materials with very strong spin-orbit interactions, and this allows to control the spin and to study effects that are quantum by their nature. So these effects, they are quantum spin Hall effects, quantum anomalous Hall effect, and other effects related to the chirality of the spin. So this is a very high-level workshop where we have gathered experts in this field.